All right. Now, but here is where I become stopped in trying to understand your thinking. You say that it is possible to understand this process that's created.
Yeah.
How does one understand? What are the tools of understanding?
The tool is you make inventory of effects, of changes. If you want to understand the nature of TV, you make a complete inventory of all the things that have changed in the past 12 years in dress, in social behavior, in program tastes.
Hmm.
I mean, after all, the Ben Casey type of program would not have been tolerated in an earlier medium. This is an example of the new seriousness, inwardness, and depth of this medium, in the sense of becoming quite grim. The grimness that comes with TV afflicts our children profoundly, and they take themselves very seriously.
But we then inventory what's happened in society, and we attribute it to the TV.
You don't have to attribute it.
But
you simply look. You look for patterns.
Mm-hmm.
In the same way, if you wanted to check the effects of automation, you do an inventory of all the types of changes, not what automation is being set to do. You would never find out anything about automation by looking at what it has been asked to do, card catalogs and such. Always the old job, never the new job. You would find out what automation was by checking the effects of automation on the outlook of people, on their relation to work organization and decision making, because in effect automation is an acceleration, a speed up of information processes, and speed up completely alters pattern recognition, completely alters the ways in which we cope with our own lives.